Hello, I'm Anna.
Hi, I'm Katie.
In this video, we will talk about giving instructions, and it is so important.
That's right. A lesson can fail or a class can become confused if a teacher does not explain an activity properly.
That's right. And even very experienced teachers and native English speakers have trouble giving instructions. So we will give you some tips on what you should do.
And what you should not do.
That should be fun.
Now, some instructions are general. They help you to manage your class.
Right, and some instructions are for an activity, like a game or an art project.
First, let's go to the general instructions.
Sounds good to me, Katie. Good morning. Please come in. Please sit down.
Please be quiet. Please raise your hand.
Please get out your books. Please open your book. Please close your book.
Please open your notebooks. Please close your notebooks.
Okay, class, now everyone take out your pen. Take out your pencil. Great. Now I will give you a sheet of paper. You're welcome. You're welcome.
Is everyone ready? Great, let's begin.
If you say these instructions in English, your students will learn them.
Oh, absolutely. And write down the most common instructions and post them around your classroom. That will really help your students too. Now, let's talk about instructions for an activity.
Yeah. Those can be a lot more complicated.
Definitely. Now, when you teach an activity to your class, make sure that all of your students can understand.
It can be very confusing if someone doesn't understand.
We've all been there before.
Yes.
Okay, Katie, drop the oars in the water. Oh, no, wait. First, lock the oars in place and then drop them in the water.
When giving instruction, make sure you plan what you're going to say and write it on a piece of paper.
Right. And before class, practice, either alone or with someone else. This will increase your confidence.
Before you start, make sure all your students are listening.
That is a good tip.
Yeah, I thought you'd like that one.
Ooh, I thought of another good tip. Use simple language.
Today, class, we will sing Ring Around the Rosie. Everybody stand up and form a circle. Great.
You can also say find your partner or pair up.
Or you might want to put students in pairs on your own. That will save a lot of time.
Good idea.
Okay, class, now I will put you into pairs. You two are partners. You two are partners. And you two are partners. Great, let's play our game.
Tell your students, this activity will take 15 minutes, or this is going to take 20 minutes.
Time limits are so important. Students need to know how long they have to do the activity. It's really helpful.
It's a good thing.
Okay, class, time is up. Class, today we will draw blackbirds. This activity will take 10 minutes. Then you will use your blackbirds to sing the song, Two Little Blackbirds.
And use body language when you give instructions. So open the book, speak loudly, listen please, cut paper, nod your head. And if the activity is very long, if it has a lot of instructions, don't give them all at once. Break them up into parts.
Students might forget instructions you gave them earlier.
Right.
That can be confusing.
I can't wait to get started.
Oh, let's wait until we read the instructions.
Okay.
I'll read the instructions. Okay, we can do the experiment now.
Let's do it. Whew. Oh, wait, I forget. What came first? Oh, anyway.
No, Anna!
Sorry.
So, how can you find out if your students understand what you say?
Some students may not want to say, no, I don't understand.
Right. Ask the whole class.
Or you can also ask questions about the instructions to see if they really understood. Okay, class, today we are going to have a paper airplane contest. First, we will have to make paper airplanes. That will take us about 15 minutes. Then, we will fly them in a race. Siri, what are we going to do first?
Make a paper airplane.
Very good. Johnny, what are we going to do with our paper airplanes?
Fly them in a race.
Excellent. Here we go.
Is everyone ready? Great, let's begin.
Is everybody ready? Let's go.
Those are all the tips we have for right now. We hope they helped.
Use these tips whenever you give instructions to your class.
See you later.
Till next time.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 merrily.
Life is but a dream.